Hello, and welcome back to Spyro Reignited Trilogy. So we're back in my main save file, and we're gonna do Clifftown today. So let's go. And more barrel rolls. I really like this interactive load screen. It's really fun to play around with. Whoa, that was a big loop. I almost thought my game was gonna crash or something. And these guys still remind me of the old ones. But I like their new look. And now let's see the difference with these other enemies. I think they made them look good. Now then, let's make sure I get everything. Gotta make sure to clean up everything. Ah, here are the other gems. And is that everything around here? Looks like. And now we'll take those guys down. And before I continue, let's free this dragon.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Now then, let's get this thief that's around here. Sorry, my dog might start barking. And got him. That is now 5 eggs. Sorry about that. Anyways, I'm gonna keep collecting treasure around here. And we're doing just this section first. And is that everything here? Yes, looks like. Like that worked. I didn't think it would. Now then we'll climb up here. And I'll clean up here first. Make sure to get every gem around here. And we're already at 200. But I'm not gonna exit just yet. as we are not even close to getting all the gems. Now let's save this dragon right here first.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Now, before we glide there, I just gotta get to that platform right there with the two chests. Okay, back up here. And we'll actually land on this platform. And yet, we still didn't make it. There we go. Now first, gonna get up here. And then we'll fly across. Alright, I'll just try again. Alright, I don't know what's going on with these platforms. I don't think that's high enough. So let's try again. There, made it. And now we just need to get rid of all of these vultures. Are easy to deal with. All you gotta do is make sure to jump in order to get them. Whoops. Now we'll save this guy over here.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
And now from here we can reach those other chests. Alright, and now for those of you that don't know where to find the rest of the gems, all you have to do is just fly behind the entrance, and you find all these other gems. Oh dear. Anyways, back to you. Okay, we are 100% done. So now we're just gonna head for the home portal. Alright, and away we go. Now I'm just gonna get to where the other level is located. And it's right over here. Thank you for watching. My name is Doomwulf, and I will see you next time.